The ultimate escape, a time machine. Here in the future, those kids can't make me go cuckoo for Cocoa Puffs chalk, chalk, chocolatey taste. Cocoa Puffs are part of this complete breakfast. Oh.
Donnie, want some munchy Cocoa Puffs?
Munchy.
Want some crunchy Cocoa Puffs?
Crunchy.
Chalk, chalk, chocolatey Cocoa Puffs.
Yahoo! I'm cuckoo for Cocoa Puffs. Cocoa Puffs, you really send me.
Carving your own Halloween pumpkin can be a lot of fun for grown-ups.
Hey, kids, isn't this fun?
But with a pumpkin cutter, children of all ages can easily design and carve their own Halloween pumpkins in complete safety. The pumpkin cutter is simple and safe to use. There are no sharp edges, yet it quickly cuts through all pumpkins smoothly. Any child can learn to use the pumpkin cutter the very first time. Make this Halloween extra special with the pumpkin cutter.
The pumpkin cutter is now available at Gerhardt, Kohl's, Bruce Company, and Spartan stores.
Afternoon fun starts with Channel 47 and Inspector Gadget at 2:30.
My name is Gadget, but don't ask me what I do for a living, because it's top secret and I won't be able to tell you. So please don't ask.
Then it's the Blue and White Afternoon Delight.
And remember, it's not winning that counts. It's how you play the game.
Thundercats roll out at 3:30.
Most of the giant insects feed at night.
And me without my bug spray.
It wouldn't do you much good against this.
Then soar with Silverhawks at 4.
Nice flying, cowboy. A piece of cake, Skip.
And life in the fast lane with the Jetsons.
Slow down, you're going too fast.
We're only doing 2,500 miles an hour.
Gadget, Smurfs, Thundercats, Silverhawks, and Jetsons. Every afternoon on WMSN Channel 47.
Clubhouse meeting!
Hey, let's fix the clubhouse today!
Potatoes!
Go, go, potatoes, everyone! Potato Head kids!
Potato Head Kids Clubhouse comes with Buster, other kids sold separately from Play School.
Are you ready for some new Halloween fun? See what happens on the Halloween that almost wasn't.
The end to a beloved 2,000-year-old tradition, but my mind is made up. I quit.
Have fun with Judd Hirsch, Mariette Hartley, Henry Gibson, and a wonderful cast of spooky characters. And find out.
Saturday at 1:30.
Hanna-Barbera presents the Pound Puppies.
City Pound.
The great escape of orphan dogs searching for new homes. And they won't take no for an answer. Share their comic adventures.
Stop them!
Then, journey to the land of wish come true for the special magic of the Star Fairies on Hanna-Barbera Presents.
This Sunday at 2.
Meet him.
I'm so handsome.
Meet her.
Even my brains are beautiful.
They're in love.
I love you.
What's this?
Is there someone else?
No, darling, it is your breath.
For shame.
But wait, he may have gum disease, the leading cause of bad breath.
But I'm so handsome.
Sneaky gum disease causes 70% of all adult tooth loss. Why not visit a periodontist?
A pero, what's it?
A dentist who specializes in the diagnosis and treatment of gum disease.
I'll do it.
It's mine to save.
I love you.
Presented by the American Academy of Periodontology.
And this station.
Meet the Beaver and the whole Cleaver family.
This is the third time I've tightened these hinges. I wish the boys wouldn't slam the back door.
All right, dear. I'll have them slam the front door for a while.
Oh, thanks.
I wonder how Snake makes a hole on top of himself so he can climb out.
Well, I don't know. I guess you have to be a snake to know that.
Meet Beaver's pals, too.
Well, if it weren't for Eddie, who could we blame Wally's faults on?
Leave it to Beaver, weekdays at 5 on Channel 47.
Now, in the big city jails, they give sobriety tests.
Sobriety tests?
To find out whether or not a man is sober. I think we ought to do it here, too.
Well, Barney, I believe a sobriety test is given to a prisoner when you first bring him in. Now, you ought to have done that to Otis last night.
Oh, Andy, you know we couldn't have given a sobriety test to Otis last night.
Well, why not?
He was too drunk.
Barney and Andy lay down the law. Afternoons at 5:30 on Channel 47.
Part of this nutritious breakfast.
Just a kiss of golden honey makes you smile and want to say, oh yeah, it's gonna be a golden Graham's day.
Hey gang, Heathcliff here with a whole bunch of brand new adventures starring me, Heathcliff. I cause all sorts of trouble. And my buddy Riff Raff and his pals Hector, Wordsworth, and Mungo are in on the fun too. So join the family. Spike, Riff Raff, Sonia and me, Heathcliff, right here every day. Oh, you'll love it, because I come from a long line of bad pussycats.
Weekday mornings at 8 on Channel 47.
Mask Battles Venom, weekday mornings at 8:30 on Channel 47.
Spectrum hang glider, on.
I get down in my stance and look the cornerback straight in the eyes. He gives me this dirty look. I laugh. I get him off. He gives me a forearm, but I give him a fake and leave him in the dust. The 30, the 20, QB lets it go. Beautiful spiral. Crowd's going nuts. The girls are screaming my name. Billy, Billy. I go up for it. It's dropping into my hands. And then I notice it's not a Nerf. Forget it. I quit.
After you played with a Nerf, you won't want to play with any other.
Jem's Rockin' Roadster is truly outrageous.
Hey, Rio, want a ride to a concert?
Hidden in the back trunk is an FM radio. And under the hood, there's room for Jem's costumes and musical instruments. Jem's Rockin' Roadster comes with an FM radio. Jem and Rio sold separately from Hasbro.
Jem!
Now Honey Smacks has more honey.
What sweet news. You'll love them. But now what will that bear Wally do to get
all that honey sweet taste?
Ooh.
Okay, I'll do your math homework for a year. 5 and 5 are 12.
It's 10, Wally.
Whatever. Help little baby bears with no Honey Smacks of their own.
Funny, Wally.
Honey Smacks are part of your complete breakfast. Honey sweet puffs of wheat now smacked with more honey.
Is it my personality? No, it can't be.
Honey Smacks taste sweet as honey.
When you change into Fun Pals in Underoos underwear, you can pretend to change into a hero.
Mask, where illusion is the ultimate weapon.
By the power of Grayskull, He-Man is here.
Imagine you can change into all your favorite heroes, from Superman to Thundercats, with Fun Pals in Underoos underwear.
More than meets the eye. The Transformers.
With Fun Pals in Underoos, you can change into a hero.
Freddy, what are you doing up there?
My buddy,
my buddy,
my buddy,
my buddy.
Wherever I go, he goes. My buddy,
my buddy,
my buddy,
my buddy.
I'll teach him everything that I know. My buddy and me, like to climb up a tree. My buddy and me, we're the best friends that could be. My buddy,
my buddy,
my buddy,
my buddy, my buddy and me.
My buddy, from Play School.
You're out of feed. I better get you some oats.
No, please. I'm starting a diet today.
Diet?
Eat like a horse, look like a horse. Unless you can find me some low-cal hay.
All right.
Saturday mornings at 9 and Sundays at 10:30.
You two gonna win, sir?
Sure, after this complete breakfast, including my Frosted Flakes, they bring out the tiger in you.
Well, try to step, okay?
Okay, they're great!
You'll show them you're a tiger. Show them what you care. The taste of Tony's ball.
Frosted Flakes brings out the tiger in you.
Hey, kids, now there's a great place to hide your secret treasures. It's Tony's Treasure Box. You have to put it together. Free and specially marked packages of Kellogg's Frosted Flakes.
I'm making things with light. Light bright makes them glow so bright. A steamboat, a chicken, and tropical fish. A lemonade sign or whatever I wish.
And with Light Bright refills, you can make
potato head kids, transformers that glow, My Little Pony, and others you know.
Wow, they're G.I. Joe.
Light Bright, light bulb not included, from Hasbro.
Our bus. This is our bus driver.
This is fun.
Fruit corners for roll-ups.
We love our fruit roll-ups.
Ooh.
They make our fingers slip.
Cool.
Fruit corners, fruit roll-ups.
Ta 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 ta.
We love to let them rip.
Let's have more.
We are fruit and fun.
Rolled up in one.
We love the crazy things they do. We love our fruit roll-ups.
Introducing the great big taste of new watermelon fruit roll-ups.
That?
Well, that's just Grandpa working on his invention down in the lab.
Sunday mornings at 9:30 on Channel 47.
Just a kiss of golden honey, I'm a little golden graham.
A kiss of golden honey makes me smile, I wanna say.
Tastes like crisp honey graham crackers. It's a golden part of this nutritious breakfast. Now we're rolling.
It's gonna be a golden graham day.
It's Golden Grahams, Grahams of Gold giveaway. Millions will play, 1,000 will win. Every specially marked box has a free color marker. Gold markers win 1 gram of gold or $10,000 in...
Cool!
Or for free entry, write box 1522, Hicksville, New York.
Cool!
Are you in the second grade this fall? Then you can be in Cub Scouts, just like the third, fourth, and fifth graders. We have lots of fun. We play games and sports and participate in outdoor activities. We learn new skills and receive awards for them. So contact your Boy Scouts of America Council and join us in the fun.
Part of this complete breakfast.
What's chewy, bite-sized, and supercharged with fruit flavors? Zapp's Candy. Free inside every specially marked box of crispy wheats and raisins cereal. Zapp's Candy.
Ronald McDonald and the Chicken McNuggets in McNuggets First Case.
It was a slow day for us private eyes until a tall redhead walked in.
Ronald!
Looks like you detectives have everything here but barbecue sauce.
The barbecue sauce is missing!
Of First Case!
We put our heads together. We combed the town. We checked for prints.
Here, prints! Here, prints!
Then the answer hit us.
McDonald's, of course!
Case solved!
Deliciously!
It's a good time for the great taste.
You guys really get into your work.
McDonald's!
Morning, all. Morning, Lily.
Good morning, dear.
Morning, Herman.
Sunday mornings are always good on Channel 47, starting at 9:30 with the Munsters.
What a crack-up!
Wash the face. I'm going to be a star.
Then it's the Adams family.
Oh, how do you do? I'm Gomez Adams. This is my wife, Morticia.
How do you do?
Anything she can do, I can do better.
Then a talking horse takes the lead. At 11 o'clock, Batman and Robin fight for truth, justice, and the American way.
But I can't help thinking he slipped up somewhere.
Dick Van Dyke falls in the lineup at 11:30.
I guess this looks a little crazy, doesn't it?
The Munsters at 9:30. The Addams Family at 10. Mr. Ed at 10:30. Batman at 11. And Dick Van Dyke at 11:30. Look at the difference in comedy Sunday mornings on Channel 47.
Dad?
I was just thinking about the new adventures of the New Zoo Review, especially when Mr. Dingle tried to play football.
Oh!
Hey, okay. Throw me along one, boy!
Kiss a frog or hug a hippo, Sunday mornings at 6:30 with the New Zoo Review, right here on Channel 47.
Wowzers! Watch me, Inspector Gadget,
my niece Penny, my dog Brain, and my new assistant Hitman as we meet up with monsters, journey into outer space, and travel back through the ages in a time machine to solve the crimes of the century. All new episodes coming this fall.
Weekday afternoons at 2:30 on Channel 47.
You know it's green, red, yellow, with big eyes and long teeth.
No, what?
I don't know either, but it's growing up your hair.
Here's another riddle. What's three apples high and blue and lives in mushroom houses?
I got it!
And it's on every weekday.
Smurfs!
You got it!
I was right, I was right.
I can't take this anymore.
Oh, for Smurf, I'm Smurf for all.
3 o'clock weekdays on Channel 47.
Thundercats! Ho! Swing into action when the Thundercats return to face the forces of evil.
No Thundercat will ever give in to evil.
Fly into action as the superheroes battle Mumra and his pack of mutants.
We'll smash the Thundercats once and for all.
So get ready to light the fuse for danger this fall with the Thundercats.
Weekday afternoons at 3:30.
They fly on wings of silver. They fight with nerves of steel. They're partly metal, partly real. They're the Silverhawks.
Looks like we're going to see some action.
A team of space-age superheroes. The Silverhawks are ready to battle Munstar, Universal Public Enemy number one.
Hold on to your hats.
So take off into high-power, supercharged action with the mighty Silverhawks. Don't miss them.
Afternoons at 4 on Channel 47.
Look, Dad! Up in the sky! What does it say?
George Jetson. He's back with the whole family.
My father!
My dad!
My George!
Right, gosh!
Ta-da!
The Jetsons. That friendly, funny, first family of the future comes to your planet in hilarious new adventures. With Morbidy.
Jetson!
The Jetsons.
Monday through Friday afternoons at 4:30.
Hey, guys, what's in all the buckets?
Cocoa.
All right.
Lots of deep chocolatey cocoa.
Did you save me any?
Sure, a whole box full of Cocoa Krispies.
Snap and the cocoa comes bursting through. Crackle and the cocoa.
That's all you gotta do?
There's no stopping that cocoa from popping.
Snap, crackle, pop, Cocoa Krispies.
Kellogg's Cocoa Krispies, a chocolatey part of this complete breakfast.
And this really tastes chocolatey.
With all those buckets, you can't miss.
Before a night on the town, or after a show, the Rock Backstager is where Jem goes. The Rock Backstager, Jem is truly
outrageous! Jem's Rock Backstager. Outside, it's a rock and roll speaker. Inside, Jem keeps a wardrobe and accessories. And there's a real speaker you plug your own music into while Jem gets ready for a night out with the hologram.
Now it's a city!
Jem's Rock Backstager, Jem's wardrobe, and Jem and her friends sold separately from Hasbro.
Jem!
Corn Pop cereal. Golden nuggets of corn popped up sweet and light. A popping great part of this nutritious breakfast.
I gotta get popped, yeah, gotta get popped. Legions of power, build for battle.
Legions of power, awesome motorized machines you build for battle, each sold separately.
Build for battle.
Legions of Power, new from Tonka.
My little pony, making suggestions.
Sister Molly and baby Sundance.
Those two are a pair.
See them together with Megan and Sundance.
I love to comb their beautiful hair.
And if you're supposing Molly loves posing,
then what you're supposing is certainly true.
Megan and Sundance and Molly and baby.
There's no one else like you.
My Little Pony Molly and baby Sundance sold together. Megan and Sundance sold together too. From Hasbro.
Coming soon, the most electrifying television on television, a sensational all-new season of Fame. The music, the dance, the legend continues. Don't miss the fall season premiere of Fame.
Sundays at 5 on Channel 47.
Count Chocula, cereal is coming your way. How about a monster for breakfast today?
What's this, break dancing?
Give me a break.
I'll give you my Count Chocula cereal. The cereal with loads of chocolatey marshmallows in every bowl. It's a delicious part of this nutritious breakfast.
Who wants my Frankenberry?
They went that away. How about a monster for breakfast today?
Young, the host of Putting on the Kids. Join us this week for a half hour of your favorite music performed in a way that you've never seen before. Because you'll see kids of all ages lip-syncing and dancing and playing along for our celebrity panel of judges. Now, our talented contestants will be paying tribute to some of today's hottest music makers, as well as some golden oldies. So join me on this station for Putting on the Kids.